The same sun that melts the snow also hardens the clay. Welcome, this is Mr. Box. Think inside the box. A friend of mine recently told me that it is not happy people that are thankful, but it is the thankful people that are always happy. Today I want to talk to you about the attitude. What attitude do you have to life, especially the challenge? It's quite important to note that there must be challenges. Hills and mountains must be there, but how we look at them matters, because one challenge can strengthen a person, but the same challenge can break a person. What is important there is that it only depends on how you look at it, on your attitude. How do you look at the situations? What is your perception? Often people who have a wrong attitude or who normally face a lot of problems themselves are the problems, because you see, in life you attract not what you want, but you attract who you are. So today I want to challenge you, to give you two magic words. Number one is thankful. If things are going on very well in your life, be thankful, give praises, thank people. In fact, thanksgiving is the mother of all discipline. Everybody wants to be recognized for having done for you something very important. Thank people who have helped you. But the next big one also, be hopeful, be expectant of the best. Because once things are not going on in your life well, let your attitude be like, I hope the best is on its way. The hope is coming. I think around the corner, my blessing is there. That is the attitude that we must live with in this life if we are to manage all our conditions. Let problems be lessons, not challenges to break us. Think inside the box and act outside the box.